The pro-life argument is very simple, that it should never be okay to end an innocent human life. And we know that what is growing inside the mother when a woman is pregnant is an innocent human life. It's really that simple.